We're gonna eat pretty soon. I don't know what I'm gonna have, but I'm gonna have something. I'm hungry. What are we gonna eat? I hear birds. What should I have today? I don't feel like making nothing. I just feel like eating. I had a busy day. 64 degrees. Maybe we'll eat outside. How's that sound? What are we gonna eat? Time to eat! It's time to eat! What am I gonna have? I think she's in the deep freezer.
Just getting to watch things around.
I'm so hungry. Well, there you are. What do you got?
Oh, I'm gonna make
green giant vegetables.
Are they my slippers? Slippers?
Oh, my slippers. Fetch my slippers. Where's my pipe?
Chicken tenders. Brussels sprouts.
That's easy. Brussels sprouts. Are they like cabbages?
Yep.
Breaded chicken breast tenders. Well, that's easy. Air chilled. How do you cook these things? No junk, it says. What 100% air chilled means for you. No returned water. No retained water. The air chilled difference. Individually slow chilled. Natural juices. Not diluted. No chlorinated water. Absorbed. Clean, more attractive, better tasting. It says right there. No junk. See it? Get some! And Brussels sprouts. Is that gonna fill me up? Are we gonna melt cheese on these?
No. No cheese.
Brussels sprouts.
Alright. These are the kind that you steam in the microwave.
Oh, okay.
Real easy, but I have to bake the chicken tenders.
Can I sit on the couch and eat?
You can, but why don't we go outside? It's nice today.
Alright. Right. I'm on a patio. Wanna go with us? What do you gotta do with that? Put that in the.
I'm some just gonna put it on a sheet pan.
Not doing much today. You doing much today? You were doing something outside, wasn't you?
Yeah, I was cleaning up out in the yard. Cleaned the garage out a little.
Is there enough of them things?
Yeah, because we're going to have Brussels sprouts and mashed potatoes.
Oh, mashed potatoes. What do you have?
What do you guys have?
Did you just find that in the freezer? We had that, right?
Yeah, we're just looking for something that we stocked up on.
We got a lot of things like that. So that's good. We didn't get to the store lately, but that's okay.
Yeah, we don't need to.
I'm still bent over. My back was feeling a little better, but now it hurts a little bit.
Yeah, you're much better.
Is that all? Six of them? Who are you going to have?
I'm going to share these with you.
I don't even know if you're in the camera there. Yeah, the pan don't fit. The pan don't fit in the oven!
Oh, I used the wrong pan.
Well, I'm sure if we have a pan that fits in there, just put it on the rack if you're using parchment paper. Put it on the rack. Don't fall back. Hey, there's Mustang on the counter. Find it?
Got it. This one bakes nice because the air goes through the...
Mm. Can we turn on the convection or the air fry mode?
Yeah. Well, after it's done preheating.
Should use that rotisserie again.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
And then Brussels sprouts.
Well, closer to them when that gets done. We're gonna go in the microwave for 5 minutes.
Melt some cheese.
This side up. And then let it stand a minute. So we'll do that at the end. Okay.
I'm hungry.
These are going to be good.
Just set the table. What do we need? We don't need no plates, do we?
Outside?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go ahead.
We need plates outside? My back hurts a little.
Okay.
Paper plates.
Yeah, paper plates.
We got some. If I get a bigger plate, I'll have more food maybe, huh?
Yeah.
Bigger than my head. Watching the news. I don't want to watch the news no more. How's that? You sick of the news? Huh? Today. Oh, Three Stooges are on. I'd rather watch them. How's that? Whoop, 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 whoop. Here they are. Disorder in the court.
So, when we cook these kind of chicken tenders, they're raw. So, we have to cook them to 170 degrees.
Oh, boy. Another delay. What's what to eat? What's this thing? An alien? What is this?
Spaghetti squash.
Spaghetti? What's that doing in this bag? Wolverine's come and see it. Woo-hoo-hoo, yeah! Hear the birds? Birds are running for shelter. I love the rain. Yeah! Tomorrow, too. What's up with the birds? They know we're gonna have a picnic. Oh, go!
Let's start the Brussels sprouts.
Let's start the Brussels sprouts.
6 minutes.
You can't turn these both on at the same time.
Oh, I forgot.
A lot of boiling in there. They're sizzling. Sizzleroni. Beer.
Let's check and see if they're done.
Here to cook.
They're done.
Yeah.
We're just going to let them get a little more crispy right, and let them sit there. 180 degrees they are.
I'll go out on the patio and set the table.
Yeah, take the honey mustard sauce. We need that.
Yep. I'm out here. Nice out. A little cool. She's making some leftover mashed potatoes too. I don't know why we have leftover mashed potatoes. I smell it now. That's how I usually eat them all. Let me go see what's going on. I smell bacon. Do I smell bacon in there? Maybe it's chicken. I smell bacon. Unless somebody else is cooking it. I'm right back. No bacon, this is what I smell. Look.
This is what you smell.
Oh,
nice
yes.
Crispy chicken.
Oh.
Tenders. Ooh. I'll put them on a plate for us, okay?
Okay. The time has come.
Here we go.
Oh.
How's that?
Homemade. Oh. That's good. Eat with us. Go get your plate.
We got some Brussels sprouts, we got some oven fried chicken, and we have some mashed potatoes with butter.
Oh, you said that we had leftover mashed potatoes?
That's it.
Why do we have leftover? I usually eat them all. Well, that might have been when I didn't feel good that day, maybe.
Well, we made a big batch.
You gonna eat with me?
Yeah.
Come on in.
Oh, it's so nice to eat outside again.
Yeah. Huh.
I didn't know if you wanted salt and pepper, but
pepper on my potatoes and salt on my Brussels sprouts and what is that again? Chicken?
Oven fried chicken.
Oh, did you say barbecue salt? Oh, you got mustard sauce.
Honey mustard. Honey mustard for this one.
All right.
Would you like some of that?
Yeah. What do I hear back there?
The neighbors are
restless.
Wild today.
I'm never usually hearing no neighbors. They're not close by.
A little dipping sauce.
They must have got left out.
It sounds like kids. Kids are out.
We'll dip it in the mustard. Mmm.
I didn't know we were eating with our friends tonight.
Crunchy. Hi.
That's nice.
Little cabbage heads.
Oh, these are nice little petite Brussels. Aren't they nice? Steam in the bag and they're already cleaned.
I don't think I liked these when I was a kid, but you know what? I don't think I ever had them when I was a kid. I didn't have a salad though. I was a teenager. Wow. We were poor. I had a steak till I was 15. We were poor. But I lived. Thank you. And the food was good. How about you? You had Brussels sprouts when you were young?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Had a busy day. You said you worked in the garage and in the yard. I worked on my computer for a while. See ya.
Yeah, and the garage door, you know, being open and everything was so nice.
Yeah.
To see Rick on the John Deere again.
I cut my grass.
He was cutting the grass like a little boy that just got a new toy.
With a broke back, sacroiliac. Feeling a lot better. I don't want to say that because I don't want it to go the other way. It's right on the edge.
But so many people said they hope you feel better. So
I know.
That was nice.
Thank you. That hurt so bad.
I know.
And I had to work 48 hours since I saw you last. It was a sore back. It was so hard.
Yeah, it's hard when it hurts.
Know what I got?
Uh-oh. You gonna do it tonight?
Should I shave my beard, yes or no?
Like you mean shave it all off?
I don't know. Or I'm gonna get a chin mohawk. A full man chew. Because at work I gotta wear a face mask and it doesn't help with the beard, you know. I can't wait till all that goes away. Go away.
If he can't get his beard into his face mask, he has to wear a beard bag.
Well, yeah, I have to do that too, yeah. My whole head's in a bag.
And safety glasses,
yeah,
and earplugs.
I'll show you a little picture, look. That's me! Good supper.
Yeah, for one that we just threw together, right?
You got enough?
Mm-hmm.
And it's healthy, and I won't be too full, and that means I can have more junk later when we watch a movie.
Junk?
Yeah, like nachos with cheese melted on them. And
a little snack time, huh?
Chipotle Tabasco sauce. I like that. Last night we saw a good movie. What was it called? So good I forgot.
Dark Waters.
That was good.
It was a good movie.
Mm-hmm. And it was a true story.
That's why it demanded you to pay attention, because
and we didn't even fall asleep. You didn't fall asleep once, huh?
Mm-mm. Do you want to watch a movie tonight?
Yeah, we got so much to watch. So much.
You have an idea?
I don't know, maybe that Bad Boys for Life. Oh. With Martin, maybe.
That should be really funny.
Saw a funny old candid camera thing on Amazon today. If you remember candid camera. Saw half of it. It was funny, huh?
I wonder what year that was from. Because, you know, it looked like it was...
Well, it was in color, and when they first came out, they were in black and white. So it was early 70s, maybe. You gonna finish yours?
I don't know. It's a lot of food here. You were worried that there wasn't enough chicken, huh?
Yeah, there's enough. Yeah, look. My eyes are bigger than my stomach. Until it's on my plate.
Well, you were really hungry.
More butter for my potatoes. And my little cabbage heads.
You should eat these more often. They're really good.
Are they good for you?
Yes. Back when I was buying a little bit extra food to stock up for our stay-at-home period, there weren't that many vegetables left in the freezer section. But the one that people didn't buy was Brussels sprouts, and I was happy to get them because we love them.
And did you buy a lot?
2 bags.
You got one left.
Well, I think you were limited at the time for 2 bags of frozen vegetables.
We want to go out to eat.
The one store that I really like to go to because it's cleaner than any store that I know is Wegmans, but they have limits to the...
And now there's a line to get inside.
It's sickening. Ugh. Like, people wouldn't have to go shopping so many times if there wasn't so many limits, but I know there's pros and cons.
I just don't like this whole deal going on. I hope you are all doing good.
The thing is, when you shop to help other people out and there's limits, it's very hard.
Yeah.
Because you have to keep going back.
Saturday night, right? I don't even know what's on TV these days on Saturday nights.
You know what's so nice? That it's still light outside. And
yeah, like that.
Oh my gosh.
It's about 7 o'clock right now.
Love it. Yeah. It comes into summer. We cooked out on the griddle this week.
Right here. Can't see it.
The Blackstone.
Got my cool grill back there. Propane and charcoal. With rotisserie that I added. Is there something I could put on that rotisserie tomorrow?
We thaw it out tonight.
What is there?
There's a whole chicken. There's, I don't know, there's some stuff in there. We'll have to set up our plan for tomorrow, right?
The rotisserie is on the charcoal side. I like that. Still crunchy. What are we going to make? Inside out apples or upside down?
I was going to make inside out caramel apples.
Tonight yet?
Well, maybe. Maybe for a snack.
On her channel. I'll put a link to Kathy's channel down there.
I had an idea that sounded good to me, so... It's a recipe that's original.
Is it going to be warm or cold when you eat it?
Warm. Mm. Like a baked apple. You'll see, you'll see.
And we're going to make some pasta for the Pasta Word channel. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Pasta Word. That's our new channel, you know that. We each have our own channel, and then we have one together called Pasta Word. I know you heard of it.
Yeah, we have a lot of the same viewers, right? That's very nice. Mm-hmm.
Mm. All right. Thanks for eating with us on our little picnic. It was fun and easy. Mm-hmm. Stuck at home with me. Could be worse.
Oh, it's pretty nice.
Thanks for eating with us. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a nice night. Stay safe and healthy.
Yep, put yourself together a nice little dinner out of what you have in your refrigerator.
Go eat on the porch. Wherever, right?
Yep.
It's fun. Right. Talk to you later. Bye. See ya. Got any more chicken?
You want this one?
No. It's good, though.
Mm-hmm. I don't mind if you eat it.
No. Mm-hmm.